Hello guys, ngayon magsolve pa tayo ng ibang problem sa ANBT. So bali dito meron tayong problem. So a loan may be paid by 10 equal N of your payments of 1,000 pesos each. So if interest rate is 10% effective, what 5 equal N of your payments will equitably repay the said loan if the first payment falls at the end of 6 years? So alam natin meron siyang equal N of your payments, no? So bali yung problem is, bali yung problem na to is annuity, di ba? So ito is annuity to eh. So, ibig sabihin yung problem na to is annuity. So gagamit tayo ng cash flow diagram ngayon, no? So gawa tayo ng cash flow diagram. Start muna ako ng 0. So yung first statement, a loan may be paid by 10 equal N of year. So 10, no? Oh. So, ito siyang 10 equal N of your payments. So, that is annuity of 1,000. So, 1,000 daw yung annuity dito, no? So, yung annuity 1 is 1,000 pesos each. So, if interest rate is 10% effective, no? So, ibig sabihin, compound tayo dito, ha? So, what 5 equal N of your payments will equitably repay? So, ano daw yung E sub 2? Diba? Payments will equitably repay. So, equivalent nung 1,000 na 10. Na 10 equal N of your payments. No? If the first payment falls at the end of 6 years. So, meron tayong 6 years. Okay. So, gawa tayo ng cash flow diagram. So, meron tayong 10 dito. Probably 10. No? So, we have 1. 3. Ulit. So, bali, gawa muna ako ng cash flow. So, we have 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, we have 8, we have 9, and we have 10, no? So, yung first statement, meron siyang 10 equal N of your payments. So, 10 annuity. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, annuity ito lahat. Ha? Annuity. 1, annuity 1. So, yung annuity 1 na yan is equivalent to 1,000. So, ano daw yung annuity ulit? Sabi niya, what is 5 equal N of payments that equitably repay the loan if the first payment falls at the end of 6 years? So, maliitin pa na ito. End of 6 period, magbabayad siya ng 5 annuity, no? So, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So, ito yung tanong. Ano daw ito? Okay. So, for the blue one, since dito siya nag-start, so, mag-number ako from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, no? Then, for the red one, so, sa red one, since dito nag-start, so, start tayo from 0. So, ito ka, 0, 1, and so on and so forth hanggang 10. Okay? So, ngayon, next natin gagawin is mag-re-refresh tayo. Depende sa'yo kung saan ka, or next problem, ha? Kahit saan yan, ha? Nagkita ko na nung video. So, this is yung prefer natin sa 10 of 10 years. So, ibig sabihin lahat ng pera, tapungong 10 years. Okay? So, i-move, papuntahin natin yung annuity na ito. Bali, start yan from 0, ha? So, lahat ng annuity, papuntahin natin dito. So, ito yung F nung annuity 2. Then, lahat ng annuity sa 10 years, A1 from 0 kumain natin ito 10 years, so it's really E1. So bali yung F is equal to F A1, so B2 siya is F E1 equals F A2. So yun na, no? So we will have now the value of A1. So we have A1, that is 10,000 times 1 plus 0.10, diba? Kasi sabi niya ito, no? 10% effective, no? So since effective din, walang problema, no? So raise to power of 10 minus 1 all over 0.10 must be equal sa itong plato, which is yan, na dito. Then we have 1 plus 0.10 raised to power of 5 minus 1 over 0.10. So that's your quantity 2. And that is equal to 2610.51. So that's it. Thank you. So I hope